Welcome to Nashville, which became one of the great destinations in hockey last year as this rabid fan base cheered its way to the Stanley Cup final, and there's more of that kind of an atmosphere. This is going to be a terrific series. The top two teams in the regular season. This time they brought a plane in. It's a Jets plane, and they're trying to ground the Jet in round number two.
Winnipeg gets through. Backhand shot, inside, Tanev scores! Brandon Tanev gets the goal on the rebound.
That all-important first goal goes to the Winnipeg Jets.
A look here, perhaps, and a shot right on, another terrific stop by Hellebuyck.
Meyer Hellebuyck razor sharp in the opening period with 20 stops.
Colliding with the man Stastny. Paul Stastny cuts in front, two chances, Rene makes a nice save.
Rene reaches out that leg in the offseason. He got into yoga to help extend his game, and look at him extend his leg here.
Myers let Ehlers take the puck and said no, and he did. Weaving into the attacking zone, Ehlers stops up in front of the net. Pucks up for grabs, Rene shoots, score! Paul Stastny,
exciting moment for the MTS Center as the crowd goes crazy in the whiteout.
Drops the puck off, gets it back from Kyle Turris. Wrap around, there's a big save by Hellebuyck. Had to be sharp, and he was. Skates into the attacking zone. Shifley shoots, he scores!
Curl and Dragon, just a perfectly placed shot. Rene doesn't even come close to it.
Predator putting the Jets on their heels to start the third. Centering pass, scores!
We talked about this Turris line having to show a little bit more coming into round two, and here they are getting the first goal, breaking through Connor Hellebuyck.
Turris as the crowd forms in front. Bielli shot, Hellebuyck to save. What a great second save as he kicked his leg up to stop the rebound. Kyle Turris, Bielli goes to the net, the pass back. Edmund takes the shot, great save. Rebound, he stopped that too. Two more big ones from Connor Hellebuyck.
Hellebuyck with 47 saves on the night, and the Winnipeg Jets have an early lead in this second round showdown of NHL Titans.